If only life's journey had been predefined, and fate a witness to the happenings, then we wouldn't have been witness to extraordinary people in life. A small remote village was witness to one such journey of a man who faced life's tough challenges right from his early age. As a child in his early school days, there was a creative spark in him, molding products of clay and sand.
My first challenge was in my life at the age of 7 years. I lost my father. I had my elder brother and mother and younger brother. There is a time when I started going to school. Thereafter, after completing 7th class, the big challenge is there is no high school nearby. I have to walk for 6.5 kilometers morning and 6.5 kilometers evening to come back.
He moved from the boundaries of his village to the town of Hyderabad to pursue further education.
After completing my home medicine, I started practicing. I was not satisfied. Then part-time I have to move into the business. During those days in 79, the real estate was the thing which was picking up where near to my clinic.
His strong spiritual connect and even stronger resolve enabled him to overcome the hurdles. Dr. Rameswar Rao Chipalli, with a vision to make living better and provide quality lifestyle to citizens of Hyderabad, ventured into real estate in 1981, which led to the inception of My Home Constructions Private Limited. Since then, there was no looking back, and he led the company to achieve many a milestones.
My association with Dr. Ramesh Rao began as a structural engineer in the year 1994 and now as a director in his company. Working with him is a pleasure because the energy levels that he brings in is very high, and it also motivates all his team to deliver the best for his customers.
My Home Jewel offers great gated community living and world-class amenities.
Dr. Rameswar Rao Chipalli's spiritual inclination strengthened even further after he met Sri 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 Tridandi Chinnajiya Swami, who became his spiritual guru. Operating over the past 30 years under the able leadership of Dr. Rameswar Rao, My Home Group has become one of the largest business conglomerates of India. With a group turnover of 3,000 crore rupees, and has diversified presence in sectors like real estate, cement manufacturing, power and power consulting, and education. My Home Industries started its operations in 1996 with a total capacity of 0.2 million tons, and over the years it has grown manifolds with a total capacity of 8.4 million tons per annum as on today.
During my more than 16 years of association with working with Dr. Rameswar Rao, I found him a man with a great vision. In spite of being a homeopathic doctor, the way he has brought up this cement company in 16 years, he has multiplied the capacity of the company from 0.2 million tons to 8.4 million tons, speaks a great values about his entrepreneurship. At the same time, he is very well associated with spiritual organizations, and he is lucky to have the family which also believes in the same values which he has. He's a great motivator for all of us.
Founder and Chairman Dr. Rameswar Rao Chipalli has led from the front in driving the business to great heights through his extraordinary business acumen and foresight. His belief in corporate excellence is reflected in every facet of the organization. Highest standards of corporate governance, strong backward integration, business ethics, commitment and unflinching passion. Dr. Rameswar Rao's various social initiatives have touched millions of lives. During natural calamities and disasters, he was at the forefront to support the government. The My Home Group family comprises of over 2,000 employees and millions of happy customers.
My Home for me means a lot of trust. I've known them for their values, for their ethics, for their delivery of promises.
Every life needs a divine guiding force and unconditional support from the family. A larger-than-life person who is humble, spiritual, disciplined, a perfect family man at heart. And a true inspirational leader at work. A journey of a man from a humble village background to the elite businessman of India. He has seen it all. A true inspiration for the younger generation that life is not about success or failure, but chasing one's dream with utmost passion and commitment. A bright jewel of our times.